There you go. My name is Randy Schneider, and I'm the assistant softball coach here at the University of Wisconsin. Lead with that elbow. I act as the hitting coach here. And so I think you really have to develop an understanding of, you know, biomechanics and physics. When I started studying things like that, that's when I felt like I became a better hitting coach.
Good job.
So the sensor itself is, you know, smaller than the knob of the bat. So we put it on the bat just like that. My name is Peter Opperman. I'm a second year MBA student here at UW. I'm one of the co-founders of Sensori Athletics. We're a sports technology company that's just focused on trying to make athletics more fun and insightful for athletes at all levels.
You ready to take a few more swings there?
Yeah.
All right, slugger.
What we'll do is we pair this wirelessly with Bluetooth to an iPhone or an iPad or other tablet, and then you can just go through your hitting workout continuously, and we'll just be streaming data there and collecting all the hundreds of data points a second on every single movement you're making with the bat.
Job, Chanel. It's going to be great for coaches. By getting the instant feedback, it now makes you a little bit, you know, smarter about what you're telling the kid, and I think it's going to help identify what's going on in the swing path, everything else, and it's going to help me to identify things that I don't see with, you know, with my eyes.
What we can see is we can see a last 30-day view of a particular player, so how fast you're accelerating, decelerating, what's happening at contact.
With all the data that you provide on this, I mean, I love it. I think it'll be great for our hitters.
So one of the awesome things about doing a startup here on campus is that there's just tons of support both within your own program and then across the whole campus. So we've had help from the Weinert Center for Entrepreneurship and the Wisconsin School of Business, help from the Morgridge Institute and the Wisconsin Institutes for Discovery, the Biomechanics Lab, and then obviously the connection directly with Coach Schneider here in the softball program.
Can we put together?
And he's done an awesome job giving us feedback on really the things we can change and the data and information that's important to present to really make the product as useful as possible.
I think we have a responsibility as educators to assist them and do what we can to help them get to where they need to be. We're going to work hard for them.